Welcome back to Iron Cutting Sword. Adam's still playing Luigi's Mansion, and we're going to figure out what's beyond this door.
Yeah. We're going to put the key in the door and open it up, and then we're going to go inside.
Adam's so excited.
I'm going to suck in some ghosts. Oh.
What is it?
It's the sitting room. How scary.
Ooh. Okay, so we get fire.
I'm going to set things on fire. Kane, May 19th. Let's do this.
Oh, are there other candles?
I think so. Just kind of.
And water.
There's water too. Okay.
Oh, there's a candle right there.
Where?
There's a candle. Right.
Oh, okay. Oh, no, that's a coat hanger.
It's a coat hanger. Oh, these are candles.
Okay. May 19th.
It's gotta be Kane. Sweet.
Get over here.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Quick. Oh, I almost had the Oh, damn it.
You almost had all
can
four.
Can you get...
I'm pretty sure you could get four. I wouldn't see why not.
Oh, crap. I hit the wrong button.
I've never even seen that screen before.
I hit Z.
The most out of the way button on the GameCube controller. Oh, nice.
I only got one.
Oh, and pro dodging.
Oh, what you gonna do about it? Yeah, fuck you, ghost. Oh, get over here, motherfucker.
There's one more.
Get over here, motherfucker. Oh, you think showing up behind me is being all smart? Get over here, motherfucker.
And now you got?
Now I got
the
free.
Oh, you need water.
Oh,
no, you need fire.
No, they're on fire. Oh my god, they're on fire. Run away.
Just gotta shoot him with some water.
Yeah.
Got him.
Get over here. Now it's time for you. Get in here.
Oh, what, are you going to find ice guys? Oh, no.
Nah, we're good.
There's no ice boys.
There's a boo here, though. Got some boo boys. Humping things and attacking. Shaking, no, didn't want to do
that. It's just like, you know
go
what,
back in
boo.
That room now.
Don't really need this. He moved. There. No, I think that couch that you had before. Or maybe? No. I think it's the couch.
The chandelier up top?
Maybe it's the chandelier? I think it's the...
Oh, I'm going to cut that out.
I think it's that. I think it's just the couch. Right there, yeah.
Yeah, that little seat. Bolivia. Ow!
Bolivia.
No. Yeah.
It's alright.
Get over here, motherfucker. We have all these. You can run, but you cannot hide. Oh my god.
Good. No, good. Funnel it back.
No, this is annoying. Let's go.
Oh, wait.
Let's
no,
go.
All right, you got this.
Hopefully.
Got him.
Yeah, get out of here.
We are so close. Well done, Luigi, my boy.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
I'm still impressed by this texture pack.
Do-do-saving.
And a really creepy Luigi face. Alright. So there was no chest that,
No. Just gave me this,
Oh, look at that clown.
This little guy. Guest room.
Guest room.
I'm gonna have to pause the recording.
Why?
It says my CPU is like getting hot.
Oh.
I'm gonna have to see. Go away. We're keeping all this in. All right, we're back.
Yeah, we're back. Technical difficulties.
That was fucking weird.
So what is she? I guess read her heart.
I guess. Okay, I need water.
Oh, you need water.
Oh, I have it already. You did, didn't you?
I almost feel bad for her. It's like, I won't wet the bed, I promise. And it's just like, nah, too bad. Oh.
Is that not what I have to do?
Blow out the candles with water?
Maybe. Yeah.
Mm. No.
Mm-hmm. Do,
Do. You can take the sheet away.
I don't think so.
Oh, you just have to do it multiple times.
Yeah. Okay, we got this. Oh.
That clown's gonna get you.
Not it.
I can't remember. Do you have much control over how you move?
Kinda. Pro dodging. Do we gotta do it again? Oh.
I think you gotta spray it with water again.
Yeah. Pro moves. Son of a bitch. Not so pro. Oh my god.
Man, you're doing it.
I got it. Alright.
Oh, nice.
No, don't run me into that.
You got it. I believe!
Yeah, sir.
How are you gonna get that? There's gotta be a pad somewhere for you to flip up, right?
I would think. There's no pad.
I don't know.
Because if I hit that mirror, it's going to warp me back, isn't it?
I feel like it would, yeah.
We could try it.
Yeah, why not?
If we do it, there's going to be a cut. And we'll come back to the room. Okay.
Yeah. It's just taking us back.
God damn it.
And
we'll be right back.
Okay, so the room shook.
So you guys totally missed it. We went around again, and we came back into this room. The room shook, and now it's right side up. Yeah. So I guess we just had to go out and come back in.
Yeah.
Which is kind of dumb. Oh, it's just money. God damn it.
I'm sure you still have to, like, defeat her. She's not, like, an optional boss.
Yeah. No, it's a ghost. You have to get them. So that's not a big deal.
Well, there's a boo in here,
too. There's a boo in here. I guess in here. Yeah. Nope. That's a bomb.
Oh, the painting.
Bonita.
Not Bonita.
Yeah, you know.
Oh, man. Just destruction.
Get wrecked. Oh, you motherfucker. I got so close. Come on.
Wow.
There you go.
Didn't stand a chance.
Get in there.
Woohoo.
This.
Alright, so now we have to go to the third floor.
Yeah, it's third floor, right?
Yeah, third floor. We have a key to the third floor. Because we've explored all the second floor.
Yeah, we just gotta go up this way then.
Nice.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. So I gotta go out the thing. The dust particles.
Oh, yeah, the dust particles.
Forgot about that. And it's down the thing on the left. And down the hallway.
We only have like 5 more rooms left or something?
Yeah, we don't have a lot left. We'll probably have this. We'll probably need one more episode, I think.
Yeah.
Open the door.
Oh, I remember this.
All right, Mr. Fancy Pants, do you remember what we have to do?
No, I just remember, like, the knights and stuff.
Ah. Do I have to just open up everything and...
Ooh. Money!
Yeah. Give me that money.
No, it's running away from
not.
Here.
Don't give me the money. That's fine. Oh, sweet. I'll take that. All right. I didn't hit that one, but okay.
Okay. Nice. Oh, no.
I can't use the vacuum
until
I get bigs. Get big again. Run away.
Oh, his voice gets higher pitched.
Yeah. He gets squeaky. Let's go.
I always felt that mushroom and shrinking aspect was kind of out of place, but whatever.
Yeah. Doesn't bother me as much. Do I gotta do anything with the knights? Know. Yep. Oh, 30. Alright.
30? He's a big boy.
He's a big boy. Oh my god.
Oh, here we go, yeah.
Yeah. No, no, ba-na-na-na-na. Hit everything. Whoa.
Ooh.
Got a little excited.
Ooh.
Give me that. Give me that too.
Here we go.
Ugh, and I got hit with the mace.
This should be it. I can't imagine.
There's probably like one more.
What?
Yeah.
I guess you're supposed to hit it with the vacuum.
I guess. That makes sense. Nope.
Oh, dude.
Banana boy.
Banana boy. Oh, 40.
Dude. Okay.
And? There he is.
Where is he? There we are. Oh, damn nope. It. Nope. Fucked it up.
Nice.
Let's get this guy.
He's gonna start tossing bananas.
Yeah, I know.
No, I don't wanna die.
Take the bananas. Give me that ish.
Nice.
And it should get rid of the dust effect. So, nope, never mind, it doesn't. Okay.
Oh, there's a boo in here. Nice. Yeah.
Ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da.
Where's that one lead us? Right outside? No. Oh, basement.
Oh, God, the basement. We forgot all about the basement.
That's alright.
God damn it. Okay.
I think it's... Oh, I don't know.
Yeah.
Oh man!
Underboo?
150.
Underboos.
I hope it's not supposed to be a pun on underling, because.
No, underoos.
Under
like,
what?
Underoos, like. That weird underwear from olden times.
Oh. What?
Back in the day.
Don't worry. It's see, the game is showing its age a bit, and it's like backtracking and like.
Yeah.
It's all right.
Ugh. It's worse because like I can't move around.
Yeah. So the boos do kind of feel like padding.
A smidge. Okay. Yeah.
What's going on? Okay. I don't remember this thing at all.
If you give me jars, you must challenge me first. No, thank you. Oh, well. Oh, God. This is the worst floor.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God.
All right. It's a fake door.
Oh, son of a bitch.
You have to go around.
Go around and in and out and up and down and touch the ground and want to hit myself.
I hope we don't have to catch all the boos.
If we do, I'll be very upset with you.
Oh, why me? It wasn't my choice. Oh. I didn't make this game.
It's all your fault. Oh, he just fucking gave me a little smooch.
Yeah. He smacked you.
For Christ's sake.
Oof. Alright, 1-150 down. Jesus
Christ.
Good job, dude. 39.
Save this bad boy.
It says there's a boo in here.
Did we miss a boo?
That I'm not probably. Aware? No. Did. 300.
Oh my god. Alright, listen. If he runs away, I'm not going after him.
Brutal.
Where do we go now? Down.
Basement. No. We gotta go to the jar guy.
I don't want to go to the jar guy.
He's a ghost. Ugh.
So I gotta go through this door. I'm ignoring him.
That's fine. We can go by later. If we have to get him, we gotta go by later. We can either do it off camera. It's that.
You want to see?
Did
me
you just like show up? Yeah, like, yeah.
Yeah, fine with me. You can freeze with that ice boyo. If you recenter me, then you win. If you lose, it's out the door with you.
Okay. So you gotta freeze him.
Yeah.
So you have to freeze him. You have to pick.
It's like whack-a-mole.
Oh. 3. You need to do it 7 times?
Yeah, I need to get him 7 times.
4. 2 more. Oh, he got faster.
It's alright.
Got him. Now he's gonna be pissed.
The results are... You got 7 of me.
Now he's gonna get angry.
Fancy getting stuff in one of these here jars.
Alright, well then I'm just gonna take you away.
Prepare to die. Ugh, little prick. Come on.
You got it.
Come on.
Got him.
And gotcha.
Sweet. Hopefully it's another key. Not to something not in the basement, so we can not have to go, not to backtrack so far.
Oh yeah.
And
no,
it's, not.
It's money. We gotta go to the basement.
Yeah.
God damn it. Do-do-do-do-do-do.
Dude.
Reckon.
Progress.
Reckon face.
There's also a boo in here.
We'll see. Oh.
I'm actually getting excited, because then we get to know if we have to capture all the boos, and then I get to see a reaction of frustration or happiness.
Of pure anger and rage. Where is he?
I don't know. Like, I don't know. It's over there. I moved. Maybe the one behind it? Like, I would just shake your... Do the... Got her. Nope.
God.
At least the false one's gone. Oh, dude, a ruby!
Cool. I'll take it.
I guess that one. The tall one. 200.
A tambourine.
Man. They are just like... Getting large and in charge.
The thing is, I don't think... Nope, they can go out that way. All right. We're going to go to the basement.
All right, cool. All
right.
What's behind the door?
Okay, we're in the basement. Because, Jesus Christ, the backtracking in this game is officially, like, ridiculous.
Yeah.
Right.
So, Dolphin can handle these water effects.
Yeah, it handles all that. How did I only get one of them? Oh, Senor Bad Touch's best friend. Let me just get this guy out of the way. Then I'll try to get... There we go.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, come on, you stupid green fucks.
You were so close.
Here. Senor Bad Touch, get off me. Get
nice,
out of here.
Nice.
You assholes. I need to... Oh, come on! Right. He, like, spawned on me. He, like, teleported to me, and I can't control the fucking light! Alright, come on. All right, just get one of these guys.
If you get rid of one of them, it becomes easy.
And do a quick...
Alright, doesn't matter.
I mean, it does kind of matter, because he's eventually gonna, like, kill me. I prefer not to die. Are you fucking joking?
He was above the plane.
Oh my god! Get over here, fucking jerk. Ugh.
And is there a chest spawn or no? Oof.
Buffon. Oh, no. I might be able to get this guy just because I might... Nope, he's gone. Damn it. Alright. Maybe I
can
freeze the water?
Yeah.
Oh, I have it already.
No, you can freeze, I think, the waterfall.
Oh, freeze that. No, I can. I froze
that.
Oh,
you can? Oh, shit.
Then you turn the thing off, I think.
Good job, Luigi.
Figuring it out. And there is the guy that we need.
Nice. Key.
Yes.
Probably to the other basement door. I watch it be floor 3.
I swear to God. Now it's the other thank door. Jesus. All right.
Cool.
All right. I feel a lot better now. I'm feeling good. We're going through. We are recording. Great.
Oh my God.
I wanted to double check that. That would have been weird. All right. Let's go in. Oh God. Shut up, you guys. Go away.
Here we go.
In the door we go.
Ice room.
We need fuego. Get over here, fireboy.
Oh my God.
There we go. Oh my God. Okay, I have to set this on fire. Why, SpongeBob?
Oh no, there, look.
What?
There's a guy. Set. There's a guy there.
Oh, I gotta set both of those things on fire. There we go.
Thank you, my boy.
Hot.
Oh no, he doesn't like it.
Get too hot. I'm going to melt. What were you thinking? Oh my God.
Oh man. This is gonna be a great boss fight. Also known as the boss fight Dolphin can't handle.
The boss fight Dolphin doesn't like. Oh God. Oh, dude, I'm gonna die. No! I'm trying to go through this game without dying! How do I hit him? No!
No!
Shit!
Brutal.
Ah, God damn it.
It's alright. I think we started the last
Oh my God! Saved. Oh my God, no!
So, it's probably just the last boo we captured, which is like no big deal.
No, but that means I have to do all those rooms again.
Yeah, but that's off camera.
Oh God, let me just double check. Please tell me. I don't have to go all the way back.
You probably will.
Oh, God damn it. We'll be back.
We're back with more health.
All right. We saved it, too, right before. So if I die again, which I shouldn't, because I'm good at this game, God damn it, we should be okay. I just need the fire boy. Fire boy.
These icicles do take, like, 20 hit points
That's
away from you, though.
Fucking nuts. Give me that.
Yeah.
So how do I hurt this guy?
You have to melt the ice on him.
Is that what I gotta do?
Yeah, and then you can get him.
He's gonna complain about it being so hot.
That one icicle's about to fall.
Yeah, I know. I have to immediately move to the right. Run.
Yeah, so he's gonna like... This is actually probably one of the hardest bosses.
Jesus.
Because of the ice physics. So you notice how the thing is like melting?
Oh yeah, you're right.
Got him.
There we go. And now I gotta get him while avoiding icicles.
Yeah. And him ripping you off hurts you. Oh no, it doesn't? Okay, that's good.
That's better than expected. And now is he just... Okay, I just have to remelt his ice ball.
Yeah, it's quicker too.
Oh, nice. Okay, I can deal with that. Come on. Just kill this guy so I can get out of this...
Get in here!
Godforsaken room.
Alright. A third to go.
Oh, that hit's done though. Didn't get hit with that icicle. Oh, God.
Brutal.
They do take 20. Jesus.
Yeah, it's really hard.
Oh, my God. I can only take, like, 2 more hits.
You can only take 2 more hits.
Oh, 4?
Man. Oh, here we go.
Come on, just reform, you fuck.
It's intense. Ooh.
Get in here.
Oh, that was
Got
close.
Got it. Holy Christ.
Slow down.
Oh,
11
God.
Frames a second.
Just open the thing. God, just open the thing. Sweet. Oh, it's a key. Praise Jesus. Slide out of frame because we're so cool. Third floor. Oh, fucking Christ. All right.
I would save this.
Yeah, I'm gonna. Oh, let's enjoy the 6 frames per second we're about to get in this fucking room again. Oh no! You can do it. I believe in you, Luigi. Come on, come on. It's just getting
there.
There
you go.
Yeah, flip.
At least they made this, so it's like you don't have to keep sucking things up.
You still gotta, but you still gotta do the original. You still got when you're going.
When you're going
through it the first time, you still have to go through that whole thing.
Yeah, but at least it'll make you go through it again. Like,
good God, that was messed. All right, third floor. So I have to go. Okay, I'm gonna go save.
Yeah, save Toad.
Because I have 30 health.
I don't want to do that again.
No, I don't either. Is that the last room on floor three? By the way.
Yes.
Yeah. All right.
Wow, we're pretty much.
We're almost there. Oh, that blackout was scary. I'm so glad the lights came back on. I don't care, Toad. Just save my game. All right, I gotta go out and go around and do the thing and. Gonna run through the wrong way, taking even longer. Just gotta get to the next part.
Yeah, accurate. All that statement is accurate. That song is accurate.
True facts going through here. I don't know why I keep singing. I gotta catch six more boos, according to John.
You need at least 45 boos to beat the game. If you get all 50, you get a topaz worth 20 million.
Oh, I don't care about that. I don't care about this fake Luigi money.
This fake Luigi money?
Yeah. Luigi money. Yes, up here.
This is second floor now.
Right. See if any of these guys have health.
Oh, snap.
Get over here.
I can't believe, like, that boss was actually brutal.
One was rough, because of the icicles. If the icicles didn't take 20 health, I probably would have been able to beat him originally.
50 health.
Yeah. If I get, like, 60 from these, like, I'm good.
Ooh, money.
I guess that's fine. All right. We don't got to go this way, right?
No.
You got to go down the hallway and then to the right. Yep. Oh, my God.
He's always carrying his game. Boy. Ooh, is there health there?
Oh, I should check, right?
Yeah.
Let's check this one, too. Just to be safe.
We don't want any more game overs. Or at least in this game, it's a good night.
Yeah. We don't want any more good nights, guys. We want bad nights.
For them.
For them.
Okay, cool.
So we gotta go through here. Then to the left. Then up into this room.
Oh,
where's the door?
There it is.
I found it. The painter.
The artist's studio.
It is you, no? You interfere with all of my afterlife's work.
Man, we have a bunch of different cultures here.
He's got a sweet beard. You filthy swine!
Man.
The mastery of my art. I'm going to create Hey. Let's go!
Oh, there's health though, dude.
Yeah, I know. I'll grab it in a sec. There we go. Move this way.
Oh my God.
Okay, it's just like a go through and beat creepy dudes.
It's a gauntlet, but oh my God, there was health and now you can't get it because it got out of frame.
I got one of them. Damn. It's alright. And got him.
Oh, there's more health.
Fuck. I just
there. So important.
Oh, I didn't get one. Shit. All right, that's fine.
Oh, is every single one dropping health? That's awesome.
I don't know. Okay, that one didn't.
That one didn't. Okay. These are the beef boys, beefcake boys. Oh, nice.
Ugh, I still only got one, and I'm gonna take damage.
They're laughing at you.
Oh, yeah? You're not gonna laugh when I set you on fire. Come on. Come on.
A little bit? Yeah, nice. I'll take grab that.
I'd rather just pause them.
It's alright.
You.
Nice.
Over here. Come on.
You know, I feel like the banana guys, wow.
Oh my God, in that combo?
Yeah.
He's
gonna drop health. Yeah.
That's fine.
It seems like the first two you kill always drop health.
Yeah.
Oh!
That's fine. He can disappear. There we go. Let's go.
Got him. Senor Bad Touch.
Oh, God. These are the worst ones. And there's three of them.
And there's sweet slowdown action.
Oh.
Nice. I
got two of them. Oh, my God. That keeps going. How the fuck?
Man, they are just...
No, Senor Bad Touch. No! That's right. I don't want any of your crap.
I feel like the banana guys, man.
The banana guys are going to be a problem.
Yeah.
Shy guys aren't that bad.
No, you just got to take their masks away.
Yeah.
Oh.
Let's see if I can get all three of them. Got two.
Nice.
Bam.
Perfect.
Oh, I'm so good. Where... The banana people.
They love banana. Full health. Oh, damn.
I missed all of them.
Oh,
this is going to take a while.
They're tough.
Okay, I'm hitting it, right?
Yeah, I know.
Like, I'm not mistiming that. Okay. I just got to avoid all of the bananas.
Getting rid of one would be huge.
There we go.
Oh, okay. That's huge.
Huge. Ugh, I'm the worst. I mean, setting them on fire might not be a bad idea. Just so I can, like...
You know, screw you guys.
Hit stun them, you know? Come on. Come on.
Got it.
Come on!
Now this is easy mode.
Yeah.
No, you gotta still flash them.
Hey, don't make me show you my Luigi bits.
Nah.
Let's go. Let's go. Bam. All right, give me the upside down fools. They just go bleh.
Since they all have zero.
Oh, right? That's true. It's just wait for them to... There's two.
Easy.
I'm just going to grab that imaginary health I don't need. Damn. These are another guys, though, that are like, you have to go fast. Quest. I'm trying to, like, time the actual hit.
Got it.
There you go. You spawned on top of me.
Here we go, painter.
Let's go. My creations! My work will live on. That is right, n'est-ce pas? Art is eternal. Huh? Even home.
Oh, wow. Oof.
You can say that only one of my creations is left. But this cannot be. I don't know how to pronounce that in French.
Wow, he didn't even put up a fight.
No, he's just like, oh, I'll just give myself up now. Let's see if we can just full combo this.
Oh, I kind of feel bad for him now.
I don't. Let's go. Let's freaking go.
Done?
And done. Now give me that chest. Yes, sir.
Oh, that's the final key.
That's the final key?
Should be, yeah.
But we're missing keys.
That's
the key.
That's the key.
But we're missing one. How do you get that one?
I've never opened it. I have never opened that before. It might be hidden somewhere.
I would say in the comments write how we get that key, but we're probably going to beat the game before reply.
Go down? Isn't this...
No, we've cleared all those floors.
Wow.
Oh my goodness.
Unless it's... I know what that is, but I don't think there's any way to clear that.
I don't think that... Yeah.
But we did it.
All right, cool.
You just need six more boos to get through that door.
I'll check if there's a boo in here.
There is a boo.
I mean, there's clearly a boo in here. Oh. Good guys.
They're all going to be tough boos now.
I don't want to deal with them.
300.
Oh my god.
It's gonna be a grind.
Boutique, c'est chic.
And it's gonna be a grind we do off camera.
Yeah, as I try to collect this boo as he runs away. Alright, cool.
Yeah.
So we're gonna call it here. We'll call this the cut up episode of Doom because of backtracking and the horribleness. And we will catch you guys next time for pretty much the end of Luigi's Mansion.
Yeah.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Like, comment, subscribe.
Enjoy everything. And I hope you enjoyed the really massively cut up one.
Bye.
Bye.